All the molecules have bonds to all the neighboring molecules. We represent the bonds as springs. At any given moment, energy is stored both in the kinetic energy of the spheres and in the potential energy of the springs. The temperature is the average kinetic energy per sphere. At any given moment, only a fraction of the thermal energy we have previously added is now in the kinetic energy of the spheres, while the remainder is in the potential energy of the springs. Therefore, in a solid material, only a fraction of the thermal energy that we have previously added as heat is being used to increase the temperature of the object. The term heat capacity refers to the amount of thermal energy we need to add as heat in order to raise the temperature of a substance by 1 degree.